Hey bro, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. 7:36 p.m. to 9 central my time, because I just got done doing the update back to back, so yeah. So this is Energy Drink Show Nagaru Pop 240 Cabin YouTube. Cheers, bitches. Wind, windy, fog, fog, rain, cloud, cloudy. Weather report, weather bug on the Nexus 5X smartphone for Illinois. That's that, you know, I guess, see what kind of show I would do. Sat, you know, last night, went a little right here, this could be like Thursday night too, because it's how far it'd be 3 minutes. So 64, feel like 64, clear. Air quality fair, exposure to air hazard is dangerous for people with health sensitivities, so it is important to... Important to monitor the air quality at this time. Okay, precipitation. Monthly 0.02 inches, yearly 39.04. That's my water bug. Well, my laptop, but I haven't checked. So UV moderate five yellow, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen, pollen, one low, yellow, green, light green. Wow. Freedom pollen, ragweed, grass, today's condition, pollen level for Tuesday will be falling into the very low range. This forecast. Lower pollen concentration is based on lack of wind and expected precipitation in the morning and afternoon, even which tend to wash pollen out in the air. So observation. So for today, high 77, low 37. Whoa, maybe that's 37. Yesterday, high 64, low 28. Average high 71, low 50. Okay, dew point 50 degrees. Humidity 60%. Still no high and low pressure, 29.98 inches. High 30.11 inches, low 29.95 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 6:55, moon tahu, sunset 6:27 p.m., the moon WA9G, GIBBOUSA, the 10 days. October 6th through October 15th, tonight, low 37, clear. Wednesday, high 84, low 53, sunny. Thursday, high 80, low 54, sunny. Friday, high 82, low 61, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 79, low 60, mostly cloudy. Sunday will be high 71, low 55, partly cloudy. Monday high 76, low 37, partly cloudy. Next Tuesday high 72, low 51, partly cloudy. Next Wednesday high 69, low 48, partly cloudy. Next Thursday high 65, low 45. Low 44, partly cloudy. So, I guess it kind of depends on what you think, but tonight, the coldest night will be tonight. Low 37, clear. The coldest day will be next Thursday, high 65, partly cloudy. So the hottest day will be Wednesday high 84, sunny. Hottest night will be low 61, Friday, mostly sunny. Just not want to work. Just not want to work. For YouTube land, comment down below how's your weather. YouTube comment down below how was the weekend. Well, all you dumbass go within this one. Fun and little known fact about. Fun and a little known fact about Corona, about Coca-Cola, I would put this. Hurricane Delta bears RESEMBLANCE to Atlantis, most intense storm. MORALLYREPRESENSIBLE. Doctors react to Trump tweet comparing COVID-19 to the flu. COVID, or COVID relief, hip hop relief, and talks until election. Airline industry upset Trump order talks halt. Pelosi Trump shows true colors by walking away. COVID-19 at the White House. Fauci, PNTRADITTS. Trump's false COVID-19 versus blue claim. White House senior advisor Miller tests positive DMC info on White House Super Spreader event. So my phone's not talking back. That's funny. 12 Trump tweets about the coronavirus that are super awkward right now. Find out in pictures. CDC. Yeah. CDC says safe for widespread occurrence of persistent ends of the day. Police commissioners hold up FIRING a cop who tied detained because of cancellation shows won't have a decision. Hurricane Delta DELTA. Hurricane Delta takes aim at Cancun before Louisiana. Crack Delta's top in Hurricane Center. Puerto Rico Governor Donald Trump, right? One of my running room is set as on the police seat. Suspect and his death. Find hometown campaign brings spotlight phenomenon news to tiny WILMIDDLE. Man charged in death of 8-year-old after mass dispute in New York. Coronavirus in San Diego and California latest updates and news. AP fact checks false claims fly in album U.S. And 20 must read books. I mean, an author of the truth. U.S. soldiers return from the war. CBP may not call him back. Coronavirus loom over Trump's first day back at work. Hence, here's the date to unfold as Trump recovers from fire. Oh, Lizzie McGuire reboot photos with pictures. That's gonna be interesting. Yeah, it's gonna be good. Some good news. It's a matter of survival. Pence step into a 2020 RESCUE Act. Supreme Court turns a Republican appeal on ranked voting. Current administration will seize federal funds to hospitals. Did not put the COVID-19 data. News, DHS, white supremacist, that is terror threat. Grand jury indict gun-raising couple. Three children, adult children, and then four or five. Published file was Enters SPAR. SPAR over price of factors at vice president debate. What Marlin officials read to fight RONALDACUNAFOR. NLDS homeless policy. A company's friendly doctor. The Fauci House speaker is supposed to act with me. Biden said there shouldn't be a second debate of Trump's COVID-19. The 25 greatest action movies of all time, too. I said Trump's COVID-19. Michelle Obama's son Trump correlates with Obama's president for Biden. Vice President debate, CONNI has opened Pence to debate without passing after early. Biden and Trump cover calls for debate. Google News, more news on my Nancy 5X smartphone. That's what I figured. We're gonna talk about this war again. Oh, this is real good tackle that too. NAGORNOKARABAKHARMENIANAZERBAIJAN. Posterous conflict explained BBC News Night. US, France, Russia call for ceasefire as fighting range in NAGORNOKARABAKH. Glad, well, you got US. We got us in there. But I'm glad France in there too. From that number. NAGORNOKARABAKH conflict major. Cities hit as heavy fighting continue, BBC News. Can anyone stop the CAUCASUS clash? ARMENIA, Pazarez, Prime Minister to Turkey of REINSTANG on the OTTONAN Empire and sending mercenaries to NAGORNOKARABAKH. And the fuck, well, along with Northern Iraq, yeah, the Kurds, because I think the Kurds is very good. We got more turmoil over parts of the Russia, Moscow, Putin going back, you know. They'd pretty well destroy Georgia and Ukraine. Shot that Malaysian airplane. Probably Ukraine airplane, too. KYRGYZTIANOPPOSTION seeks to seize control of former Soviet Republic. Yikes. POMPEO rallies against China at QUAD meeting with foreign ministry in Tokyo. U.S., Australia, India, Japan discuss China's growing power. POMPEO seeks unity against China. ASSERTIVENESS, but don't back an Asian neighbor. POMPEO DCNT. That's just racist. White House NIXES update FDA guideline on vaccine approval. White House blocks new FDA guidelines. Report White House Chief of Staff blocking new coronavirus vaccine guidelines. Will the President end the P-O-L-I-T-I-C-I-Z-E-T-O-N-O-Science now that he tested positive for COVID-19, I have update White House approved FDA coronavirus vaccine standards when it tried to deal. FDA said it's sticking to vaccine guidelines blocked by White House. Concern at Turkish move to open CYPRIOT beach. For Boris Johnson, catching COVID-19 has all been less so for Trump. For Johnson, keep defining gravity. For Johnson, tell conservatives he's not run Alexandria or IDEG BBC News. But Johnson's speech shows that even BREXIT is beyond his comfort zone. The Guardian view on Boris Johnson's speech, the politics of PIVOTAL movement, UK Johnson pledges housing revolution for younger buyers. Virginia Governor disclaimed Miles Simpson after positive COVID-19 BI. A-G-N-O-S-I-S, Okay, that's nice. Joe Biden increased lead over Trump in Michigan after a debate polls. The fight spark SPAR over Trump Biden policy surrounding coronavirus. Welcome. Trump could benefit from common sense middle ground on COVID. Good win. In-person debates are too dangerous pin to them. Letter, the debate proved Trump is not fit to be president. NARALYREPRENSIBLE. Doctors react to Trump's tweet comparing COVID-19 to flu. Trump returns to comparing COVID-19 to the flu. We have learned to look at Twitter locked Trump's account over COVID-19 isn't the food Trump's comparison is reckless. Don't believe privilege. FX COVID-19.com. Trump is a case in point. Donald Trump Alpha COVID-IoT. Okay. So YouTube and YouTube One, leave me a comment down below. What do you think about coronavirus COVID-19? Coronavirus, it's not a conspiracy, it's not a government lockdown, it's not a hoax, it's not fake news, it's real rallying off NDC for real. Joe Biden, big fucking deal, Trump, him, big fucking deal, huge real rallying off NDC and fairy tale. Quarantine self-isolation shelter in place. Quarantine self-isolation shelter in place. Follow up all the rules. It's a global pandemic. We're literally in it together. Whole I warn every single country, the whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube and YouTube land for loving God, stay the fuck home. YouTube and YouTube land for loving God, watch your goddamn motherfucking hand for goddamn motherfucking 20 seconds when goddamn motherfucking hot soapy water. YouTube and YouTube land. YouTube and YouTube land, wear a goddamn motherfucking mask. YouTube and YouTube land for goddamn motherfucking safe speed part. YouTube and YouTube land for loving God and goddamn motherfucking safe social distancing. So YouTube and YouTube land, you don't have to donate blood. Essays you feel talk about, you know, blood shortage in America, the beginning of coronavirus, in the middle, coronavirus, COVID-19, in the middle of a global pandemic. Channel News 4 St. Louis, Missouri, they talk about this, and Norm Donald, CBS News, donated it. It's easy, you know, the South and the West, California, Arizona, MTD State, TULSA, Nevada, Las Vegas, Nebraska, North Dakota, South Dakota, TUSA, Oklahoma, Texas. We got Mississippi, Alabama, Governor, Republican Conservative, Georgia, Republican Conservative, Governor lied about the numbers, all Republican Conservative governors lie about the numbers. Red State Update, YouTube, and Patreon podcast, wonder what. I'm wondering, you know, we're wondering about Ohio governor. Is he a real Republican conservative? Who's a real Republican conservative? It's the governor of Maryland. Florida. You're fired. New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, Kentucky. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers. Well, wait, I jumped the gun, right? Yeah, I jumped the gun. Okay. YouTube and YouTube one, you do not have to donate blood, right? So, if you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, it will give you details and information so you can do your part. Deadpool 1 rated R, Deadpool 2 on rated YouTube and YouTube 600. Hartman, Badass 3, thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. Love you, need you, want you. The real heroes, the kick-assers, badassers, bamps, badass motherfuckers, the superheroes, the real heroes, all of the above, you know, frontliners, essential workers. Got a drink for you. Person of the year, 2020, in every single year. Let's go, let's do it. Nurses, doctors, air doctors, eye doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopters, race car squad, ambulance, and the 911 fire department, all law enforcement, and the state, you know, federal, and the state police, FBI, county cops, local cops, detective deputies, sheriffs, CIA, all military branches, Air Force, Army, Navy, National Guards, Marines, East Coast to the West Coast, to military hospital ship. The Navy. Battersea, Saint Mary, Pershing. Why would we need to want you? The best, the bright, the brightest, smartest, doctors. Right the wrong, because the coronavirus and COVID-19. It's got worse than Amazon workers, Walmart workers. You know. Mailman, post office mailman, mailman person. My dad is a mailman. He delivered the mail. Dad's wife worked in the building office. Police support small businesses. YouTube begging you must be 21 stops only. YouTube begging you 21 stops only. Fit text, Facebook, email, Gmails, Hotmails, how we do, social media, YouTube begging you 21 stops only. Wear a mask. Stay 6 feet apart, social distancing. YouTube begging you 21 stops only. And my older sister's small business, called The Great Gatsby, is Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Florida, Illinois, Clay County, just gaming, UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. And we got teachers, daycare worker, babysitter. We have plexiglass, we got all the makers, factories, American grocery stores, GBC, we got plexiglass workers, meat plants workers, farmers, banks, museums, librarians, we got veterans, daycare workers, we got, social workers, we have psychologists, therapists, people who help domestic violence victims and mental health. We have Rite Aid, CVS, Walgreens, Batteries, 3C, that means appreciate it. Walmart treatment, more gratification, right. Batteries, 3C, that means appreciate it. Brighton treatment, more gratification, right. Gas stations, convenience stores, we got Clay City, Illinois, Casey, 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Circle K, Pilot. We had truckers, semis, truck stops. We got Pick Pack, Kroger's, Roses. We got Save-A-Lot, Prices, Beers Bottle, IJ, Dollar General, Dollar Green. All these Target, right? All these Targets. We got Big Town, Big City, FMO, Neighbor, Demons, fast food restaurants. We got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiznos, Sanchubi, Kobe's, Dandana's, Applebee's, TJ Fridays, Chili's. We got Jersey Mike's House, Firehouse Sub, Jimmy John's. We got Emo Pizzas, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's. We got Pizza, Domino's, Papa John's, Little Caesars. We got Cap'n Joe's, right? Cap'n Joe's, right? Long John Silver, Red Lobsters, Panda Bread, Panda Express. We got Crystal's, White Castle's, Rally Checkers. We got Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's. We got Jack in the Box. We got Chick-fil-A, Popeye's, Cane Chicken, Trey Chicken, Sonic. We got Arby's, Wendy's, KFC, Don McAllister, Jim McAllister. We got Texas Louisville, Texas Steakhouse. We got IHOP's, Cracker Barrel, Denny's, Olive Garden, Geeky Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, Ray Robbins. No. Bad energy saying they're appreciated. We got Culver's own Steak and Shake. Krispy Kreme Donuts, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. Krispy Kreme Donuts, open the whole time. The hot, and the sign, I don't know. Bad energy saying they're appreciated. Well, we want you need anymore. Krispy Kreme Donuts, Hot Fresh Donuts 2020 graduation. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell. We got Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express, Denny's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, IHOP. Pan Express. That is just in your pretty sure Colby Homer and Steak and Shake. That is just in your medium appreciate. All we need to want hot fresh donuts to go. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctor, dentists. Clinics, hospital, ER, surgeons, helicopters, rescue squad, ambulance, 911, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express, IHOPs, Cracker Barrel, Denny's, Olive Garden, Battery City, Saving them, and appreciate Culver's and owner, Sonic, many, many more. That's your restaurant product. Love you, gotta get my after pay. Many pay, family pay, safe pay, leave pay. Agree with my grub catch words, mom. Agree with her about this, Pre-K, 12, we do. If you in school, have to do in school learning for the students, the college, all of the above, principal, superintendent, janitors, all of the above. This what they need. Mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, head tilt, soap, and soap. Test, contract tracing. What Dr. Anthony Fauci, Dr. Burks, Democrat global leader, Chris, Jimmy Carter, Bill Clinton, Eric Clinton, Obama, Michelle Obama, Pelosi, Schumer, Biden, here's what they want, they get. Temperature checks, plexiglass. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopter rescue squad, ambulance, 911. Any mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, test, temperature checks, plexiglass. My girlfriend captured one coming back. So this, I don't know what to do. I don't know. Well, kind of good sign. I didn't do whatever. I guess not. I don't know. Nah. So YouTube, some comment down below. What do you think about with Trump, coronavirus, COVID-19, positive, should there be a debate, vice president, president debate, should Pence quarantine as vice president, do all the people who test positive, they need a quarantine on all of the above, I will try to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, with Nas original pop change before the caffeine needs to be aged sauce only. So, yeah. YouTube is 18 sauce only. Make it number one, South Park. Be back 30 minutes, Comedy Central. Then after that, HBO Max. Streaming rights. So, yeah. Comedy Central, YouTube agents also, it's 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific, 30 minutes, making no money, YouTube agents also. Have HBO Max, $42.99, so you watch it, Thursday the next day, YouTube agents, gotta be agents only, making no money. I'm gonna do that Thursday, 7 p.m. Central, my time, drink my room, pop. YouTube, gentlemen, what do you comment down below of the NBA championship? I think Los Angeles Lakers, King James, and LeBron James. They won. Anthony Davis got it. Ron Howard or Ryan Howard or whatever. He's on the team. I think they will prevail. What do you say about that? Well, I guess this is, you got the wild cards, not the one, the two. Then these games, like the next one, got to win three. And Houston Astros on the verge of sweeping Oakland A's. Fuck them up. And you got Stanton, Derek Stanton, Grand Slam. He's back. He benefits from bias from Chicago Cubs. He need a crowd. Stanton, he don't need a crowd. He's back. Grand Slam last night. I gotta go.